in his mouth and grilling Filipino street food. Fil-Am rapper Pilo introduced some new hits by having an album release party at the popular Dollar Hits in LA's historic Filipino town. From hip-hop fans to special guests and the Filipino community, hundreds came to show support for Pilo and his new album, Stunna.
Me and the team got together, we're like, yo, let's put some dope stuff together. Especially in LA, we want to get involved with the culture out here.
The 13-track album includes the Stunna anthem, for which he recently released a music video that shows him wearing a barong alongside the Jabberwockies. The album also features a handful of collaborations, including songs with Bay Area legends E-40 and Too Short.
I'm very excited for y'all to hear the new album. It's my best album of all time. Well, today. So I'm super excited, and hell yeah, let's grab some food and, you know, have a good time. Show some love, show some positive, you know, positive energy.
While he's become a staple for Bay Area sports teams, Southern California is becoming a second home for Pilo, who recently attended the ESPY Awards.
It's a blessing, you know what I'm saying? We got a lot of love in LA. So, you know, we want to spread that love out here in LA. We got Dollar Hits in LA, you know, legendary Filipino spot.
Shortly after this event, the rapper went back to San Francisco, where he's throwing another party, this time in his home court, the Chase Center. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.